how do I migrate my old SQL database running on-premise to Azure if I use some complex features like, for example, cross-database joins? So we have a new feature which was made generally available on October 1st last year, so it's a very new feature. It's a new flavor of Azure SQL Database. It's called Azure SQL Database Manage Instance. And so Manage Instance has a great compatibility, higher than ever before. We are reaching 100% compatibility, even with old versions of SQL Server, all the way down to SQL Server 2005. And we also support advanced features like cross-database joins, but also things like compiled CLR, so if you have some CLR code running into your database directly, or some complex versions of stored procedures, etc. So using the database migration service, you can perform the migration from your old SQL Server, even 2005, 2007, etc., into Azure SQL Database Manage Instance, and that will support all those complex features. Now, one thing which is cool also with Azure SQL Database Manage Instance is that it is running in full isolation. So if having public IPs is a worry for you, if having any public way to access your data is a big no for an enterprise, for example, by selecting the Manage Instance, you can actually run everything in full isolation. It is running into a virtual network. It has only private IPs. You can connect to it using a VPN, express route, or these kind of things. And like this, you have a great security. It's basically as if your database running in the cloud is actually running into your own data center on your premise. So definitely a cool new feature of Azure SQL Database to check.